What's up guys and welcome back of course and welcome back to another video of Destiny 2. And last week I played Mayhem and a colleague from work asked me to do it. He had a request and he said, well, you make a video, I'll watch it and I'll give you some tips, you know, maybe you'll do better. So I made it and I said that, you know, probably on Monday or Tuesday I would make the video where he gave me the tips and then I would try it out. Well, it's now Friday, so a little bit more late than I was hoping for, but he did give me some tips, some really important ones, and of course some tips where which, you know, I don't really like, but you know, I will accept it. So first tip was all weapons that I have have to go. What it is, that's there to go. So for the Maida, he said use the Vigilance Wing. Bam. For this is gonna be a problem. For the Uriel's Gift, use the sidearm, the Last Hope. And for your power weapon, use a grenade launcher. I don't have one. So you have to go to the tower. I think I have a Last Hope in the vault. I really hate them. Hand cannons, sidearms, they do, I don't know. And of course, I do understand why you said that, because the Vigilance Wing, after the Go Fast update, the pulse rifles are, you know, buffed. They are really, really good, and the Vigilance Wing is the best. And that's, you know, that's correct, because it has a 5 bullet burst, so that's insane. But I do love the Maida again. But you know, the Maida is for long distance, but the Uriel's Gift is also very good at long distance. So actually I don't have a weapon for close combat. So he said, you know, take the Last Hope, and that one is really, really also pulse sidearm, and that one is really good for close by. And I'm like, yeah, you know, he's right with that. Also, he said, you know, stop crouching, you know, stop going on your knees. And I'm like, yeah, but I do that to get off the radar. And he's like, well, you know, it's not really working, so don't do that anymore. I think it's only in Mayhem. I do love control, but, you know, we cannot choose what we want to play. It's quick play and you just have to... Yeah, you get what you get, so that sucks a little bit. But normally I always try to crouch to get off the radar so I see the enemy first. And that's really good for me, because then I probably have the first shot. Yeah, so you have an advantage, and that's always good. Let's see, what's the sound? Sounds a little bit... That's better. So we have to pick up... grenade launcher maybe, and of course let's look for the Last Hope. Lots of weapons here. Ah, I've got 230, really? Well, okay, I'll take this one then. Uriel's Gift. I got 123 weapons, that's funny. Let's see, grenade launchers. Oh, this one is probably good, right? The play of the game? Try that out, why not? So, now we can set it up. This one's gonna be a pulse sidearm, I think. Right? Yeah, 3 round burst, so that's for close combat. And this is, of course, because he also said, well, I see you walking over the power ammo, but you don't pick it up. And I'm like, yeah, I know, but the sword, you know, I'm never... Sometimes I'm good with a sword and sometimes it sucks. So if I get power ammo, it's okay. If not, it's also okay. But he said, you know, use a grenade launcher. They also got a buff, so just try it out. So I'm gonna do that. And then last, he said, don't use Striker, use Sunbreaker. Yes, that's right, Hammer of Souls. You know, because you can throw hammers at a distance. Incendiary Fusion Termite. I'm gonna go barricade, yes, jumps. Strike an enemy with this soul explosion, soul abilities restore your health. But then you have to stay there, so that's not good. Yeah, movement, that's, yeah, I'm gonna go for this setup. So that's what he was talking about, you know. So we're gonna try it again. And I really hate Mayhem. If you saw my my video, I only had 7 kills, and it was just absurd, you know. Everybody had supers and stuff like that. So I'm like, yeah, but maybe now, because I have Hammer of Soul, the Sunbreaker, I can of course throw hammers from a long distance. I don't have to get close to people. Oh, really? Mayhem is gone? Well, that sucks. I thought it was here to stay. What the? Was it only for 1 week? Ah, okay, okay. Well, then I don't understand. I thought it was back forever. Well, that sucks. Well, then it's gonna be a quick play match. I'm sorry, guys. I thought Mayhem was back forever, not only for a week. Or 2 weeks, I don't know. Wow. Well, that sucks. Then I'm gonna try in a normal game. You know, it's almost the same. Not really. Not really at all, of course, but, you know. Let's see, already 5 people. This is really low, of course. That sucks. It's gonna bring me down to 293. this is gonna be funny, guys. Oh well, let's see how it goes. So, new weapons I'm using, so I'm not sure. I hope it's gonna go well. Maybe stick a little bit with the team. I hope they did not buff, nerf the Vigilance Wing. That would suck. But we're gonna take a looky. Because they said that we're gonna nerf it again. And I really get tired of that, you know. First they buffed every pulse weapon. Everybody's happy. And then suddenly it's like, no, the Vigilance Wing is too good. And blah, blah, blah. And then Bungie says, okay, we're nerfed, you know, we're gonna nerf it into the ground again. And I'm like, why? Just leave it, you know? It is what it is. Okay, so I have no radar if I aim down the sight, so I have to be careful for that. Now, what's the map gonna be? That's always important. Because some maps, I think, are good for the weapons I have. And some are not. We are flying. We are flying to pa 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 pom. Well, to what? Come on. Oh, this takes forever. Midtown, not bad. If it's control, I'm really happy. Probably gonna be Clash, but Clash. I knew it. Alright, I'm gonna try it, guys. Stick with the team. Best your opponents and Hammers of Soul. Victory is a matter. Hello, stick with the team. Oh, I know where I wanna go. I found a new spot. Hi! Whoa, dude, where's the new spot then? He's coming. same weapon. Alright, it's cool. I'm just getting started. Okay, I got your back, dude. Don't crouch. The master says don't crouch. Yeah, I'm not really... Hey, dude. Oh, he was dead. Hey, dude. Ooh, I got your back, dude. Wow, this weapon is totally different. Oh, god damn it. I have to get used to... Where is he? What the fuck? I'm not gonna say... Now that's teamwork. Got your back, dude. I don't know! What the fudge? I got your back, why don't you have mine then? This weapon goes way too Dude, really? Really, game? Fantastic spawn, man! Fantastic spawn, really! Jesus! What kind of spawn was that? I got you! I cannot get on, man. Come on. Don't push me away. Well, it's not going very well. I don't have a kill yet. No. Wow! No! No! Oh, come on, man! Wow, that weapon! Woo! The sidearm is good, baby. Dudes, why don't you help me? Normally, I am the one that's camping, but now they are. Yeah, follow me, dude. Follow me. Got your back, man. I don't got your fucking back. Jesus. I have to get even closer? Ooh! I'm gonna go for it. The grenade launcher! Uh-oh. Come on!
Good! Show your enemy what a real fight looks like.
Every time it's the same fucker killing me. Oh my god, did I even get him with a grenade launcher? Fuck you, man! Fuck you! Oh, there he is. No, this weapon is way too fast. It aims way too fast. Okay, he's mine. Boop! Oh! Yeah, that's a great... Ah! That was a bad grenade, man. I admit it. Fucking rocket launcher. Well, this is turning out to be we are getting destroyed here, man. I have to help him. Can you get away, please? Oh, come on, man! Fuck you! Fuck me, fuck everybody here, man. God damn it, 3 kills I think I have. This weapon aims. I got one. Yep, we have to get him. Did you kill him? Oh, come on, I was around the corner! Jesus, how can you hit me? I was around the corner. You piece of shit. What the fuck? Oh my god, please kill me. Where are you? Where did they all come from? Jesus! Oh, I got one. Wow, where did they all come from, man? Jesus Christ. Oh, I should have used my super. My bad. Hi! Whoop! Whoop! Wow, of course! Of course! They're all here and they're super ants! Fuck you! Only one kill! Fuck me! I cannot shoot with this weapon! I cannot shoot! It's moving way too fast, man! Wow! Oh, that's gonna hurt. Damn it! Almost an assist. Of course! Of course! I shoot him, I hit him. No, no problem. He's not gonna die. Oh. Unbelievable. Wow! Go fast! Makes you feel powerful again. Well, not really. I got your back, dude. Really? Really?
Three minutes.
Of course, man. Of course you come after me. What the hell was that? You should be dead. Little fucker. What the fudge? He sniped me? Well, I've never seen that before. Damn, dude. Sniping his back? Oh, I got your back. When you do hit headshots, crispy. But, you know, you first have to get headshots. I need this. Come on. Let's try it again.
Don't spend all that ammo in one place.
I got one! Nice! It was quite close, of course, but let's see. What? Where is he? Oh, sniping again. Pop! Pop! Yeah, well, I tried. Oh my, well. I don't know, guys. I have to get used to the Vintage Robin because the aim is so much faster. Let's see, how did I do? 9 kills? 0.5. Eesh. It's not the same as... Oh, there were 3 guys in the same... yeah, that's gonna... You know, that hurts me a little. It's not Mayhem, you know, where you get your super every 30 seconds, but I also had one kill with my super, so I'm gonna try another one because now I'm getting a little bit used to it, so hopefully I'm gonna do better. See you then.